Hi, yeah, Google Flights is unveiling a new feature that's going to save you some money by letting you know if it's the right time to book the flight you're looking at based on its historical flight data. Check it out. After you've typed in the destination, the dates you're traveling, right at the top here, it's going to tell you if the prices are high, low, or typical at the moment. And above that, it could even tell you when the cheapest times to book will be. Let's say I'm looking at booking a spring break trip with the kids from Boston to Sacramento in March. When I hit search, okay, it's telling me prices are high right now. The cheapest time to book this trip will be from November 30th, okay, to February 28th. That's when they'll be about $50 cheaper. This is on top of Google's price tracking alerts and its price guarantee feature that it already offers. Hopefully now you'll save some money booking those flights using this tool, using the historical data. That's all for today. Back to you.